You're at 26080 Linwood Street, Roseville, Michigan.
Thank you. 2019 deadly Colorado truck crash is reacting to a judge's decision to consider reducing the trucker's 110-year sentence following the explosive crash that killed four people. Valerie Young survived the crash and says the driver deserves the full sentence.
He wasn't honking. He was doing nothing to notify or even let anybody know he was coming. I was also taking pictures when a young man approached me and said, "Hey, lady, I need to use your phone. I need to call my friend. I gotta get out of here. I'm gonna go to jail."
Prosecution is seeking to lower the sentence to 20 to 30 years. 5 million people have signed an online petition in support of the driver.
Ford is recalling 185,000 2021 and 2022 F-150 pickup trucks because of a driveshaft fracturing issue.
This is a small
Detective Deborah Rodriguez, CBS News.
WWJ News Time is now 5:42, and coming up in 2 minutes, widespread addiction nationwide has led to more than 100,000 American deaths. An update on the opioid addiction in 2 minutes.
Mercy Health Plus, St. Joe's. Find access. A health system spanning 8 hospitals, plus 327 healthcare facilities across Michigan. Caring for more than a century.